curvy side goes against your head. When you're making your bun, you want to grab part of the hair from the bun and then make sure you grab part of the hair underneath the bun next to your scalp. Do that all the way around and I promise you, your pins will not fall out.